Well, the grinder's a little too rough on that. It takes out too much, too fast. Hard to get a smooth surface. I guess about the only way to really get it to look nice is just do it by hand, which is fine. I don't mind that. I'm gonna spend a little bit more time working on this as we go. Should be good, I think, in the long run. Okay then.